And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101 gameplay slash questing. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank goodness the headmaster sent a wizard. We could really use your help. Strange. We don't know where they came from, but they eat everything in sight. I admire you, wizards. My niece studies ice magic. She said she was doing some school project on Colossus Boulevard. Would you go speak to her?
Beware, young wizard. The street you now have access to contains battles which are handled a little. There can be more opponents at one time compared to the amount of players participating in the battle. Be very careful.
If you have a bottle of Triton water.
She pours the water into her hands and is able to mold it into an athame.
There you go. A water athame. It's stable for now, but you'll now have to find someone more powerful than I to forge it into an ice athame. I would go to the ice tower across from the ice school. Something should be waiting for you inside. Good luck. That's so sweet of my uncle to send you. I'm so glad you came too. I've been doing some ice research for Professor Greyrose, but I had to stop. I really need your help. This is horrible. First the gobblers showed up and started eating everything in sight, and then these evil snowmen? They're all over the place. We must get rid of them, but there are so many. Hey, I know. Why don't you defeat some of them and see if that will chase the rest away?
You feel a cold wind fill the room, as if from the giants themselves.
That you are worthy to be in the school. I will now freeze your water athame to aid you in your. Now you must take it to one who knows the ancient arts. Go now to Kelvin.
Looks like the giants found favor in you, my friend. Now you will need to go back to the statue next to Mindy Pixie Crown on Colossus Boulevard. Once there, an ice minion will visit you and give you the power words you will need for creating your spell.
You feel the air turn very chilly. You hold the ice blade aloft.
Student of ice, with this blade, you have proven yourself worthy of the next spell. Go now to your school and speak these words. Ricket, Jeffy, Lacola.
Now, with the ice athame and the words of power, we can create a helpful spell.
As you speak the words, the air around you turns bone-chillingly cold. You hold up the ice athame and slice at the air. A spell card appears as your ice athame disappears.
It is done. Take this new spell, young wizard, and use it in times of dire need.
Thank you.
To make a dent in those gobblers, it'll go speak with Professor Greyrose. Maybe she will know what to do. I'll try to keep their damage to a minimum.
That. It was an accident. I didn't mean to summon those gobblers. And those evil snowmen aren't doing a thing to help. The biggest problem with gobblers is that they're always hungry. Let's try brewing a potion to make them lose their appetite. Here is a list of ingredients for the potion. Take it back to Minty Pixie Crown on Colossus Boulevard.
Working on this list she gave us. I'll set up the cauldron for the potion here. You can find that growing right here in Colossus Boulevard. Go gather some for me. Appetite. That's all I need. I'll brew the potion. Here's the first batch of potion, young wizard. Hopefully this will make the gobblers stop eating. While I'm making more, go beat some gobblers in combat and make them drink the stinkweed potion.
Thank you.
All done? Excellent. Let's see if the potion had any effect. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say the potion didn't quite work. I don't want to bother. I know. The Gobbler King lives in the large palace at the very end of the street. Maybe we can reason with him. I'll try to brew a stronger potion. See if you can make a deal with the Gobbler King to stop eating and leave the city.
You'll have to get past me if you want to see the king.
Thank you. Tiny wizard. Hello, tiny wizard. Have you come to surrender your city? You want us to leave? Oh, no. No, no, no. My people love it here. We shall call this city New Gobbl. If you prove to be good servants, perhaps we shall let the tiny wizard stay in New Gobbleton. Here is my royal decree.
You pick up the royal decree to take back to Mindy Pixie Crown.
The Gobbler King wants us to surrender Wizard City? Big problem! Big problem! I can't believe the Gobblers are trying to claim Wizard City. We need to tell Headmaster Ambrose. Take the Gobbler King's royal decree to Headmaster Ambrose. See what he thinks we should do.
What? This decree doesn't even make sense. It's just pictures of ice cream and chickens drawn...
Headmaster Ambrose shakes his head sadly.
The gobblers may be a larger problem than we realized. I hate to ask, but you need to go duel some of them to test their strength.
Good. Now that we know how strong the gobblers are, I have a plan. Please deliver this letter to Mindy Pixie Crown for me.
Headmaster Ambrose hands you an official-looking document. Mindy Pixie Crown reads the official-looking document.
I think this plan will work. This plan calls for challenging the Gobbler King's two closest advisors. Dueling isn't my strength, so they're each hiding out in towers, one at each end of the street. Defeat them and see what the Gobbler King has to say then.
Time for dinner yet? You look like you'd make a good stew. Get over here!
Oh, it wasn't hidden from me.
Thank you.
You've come to take away my treats? I can't allow that. To battle!
Thank you.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. I'm gonna go heal up a little bit. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.